that's only for aesthetic purposes. Yeah, you guys! Woo! Woohee! I party hard! How hard do I party? I'm gonna tell you how hard I party. I woke up this morning, contact lenses still in my eyes. And I don't wear contact lenses! Yeah! Yeah! I do now. I'm not gonna waste them. Not in this economy. Oh man, I'm a lady, which means that I drive side saddle. It's very dangerous. One of the worst things about being a woman is every time you use a public restroom, on the back of the stall door, there's always one of those signs that say, "Ladies, do not flush your feminine products down the toilet." But come on! Who's flushing down their high heels, their curling iron, their mascara? That goes in your purse with the other feminine products. It's funny when women put on mascara and they make this face, they always go, So funny. Oh, you know what's really funny is when they put on lipstick and they go, Oh, every time. Let me tell ya. Well, you guys seem like you like a periodic table of elements humor. So you're gonna love this joke. Yeah, what did zirconium say to titanium? Get off of me, cause it's above. Anyway, if you don't get that joke, you're a boron. Yeah, any parents in the audience? Any parents with children? That kind of parent? I don't have kids. I probably will someday, though, because we all slip up sooner or later, right? Dead inside. If I have the names picked out, if I have a girl, I'm going to name her Free Pizza. Because then when we're in the park and she's running around and everything, and I'm all like, Free Pizza! Free Pizza! Free Pizza! Everyone's going to look at me! I'm going to get all the attention! Screw you, Free Pizza!